everybody starts a celebration. David Bradshaw's climbed to the top of the grid, but it's not over. There's still 30 seconds left in the regulation time. Maybe one of the most unbelievable scenes we've ever seen.